What a beautiful day. Now that I got Home Alone 2 on DVD, I can finally watch it. Don't watch it. Wait, why did I say that? Just don't watch it. It has that scary logo called 20th Century Fox, and it's from 1981. If it's scary, trust me. Oh my god, it's like it was in the Battle for Dream Island poster. So you're telling me it has that scary logo called 20th Century Fox, and it's from 1981?
Just watch it and see it for yourself.
Okay, well, I'm gonna look on it. What? Just put the disc into the DVD player and just watch it! Fine! Seems like you need to do everything for me in this house. And I don't know why. And I don't know why this is a black recycling case, but who cares? Let's see how scary the 20th Century Fox and 1981 can be. The warning screen! I don't even want to see the movie! Another warning screen. I'm tired of warning screens. I'm just gonna give up. Okay, let's click play. Hey, well, I'm not scared of the 20th Century Fox. I don't understand the logo. Alright, let's just go. What's the noise? Told you!